Today I'm going to show you how to do fog in Game Guru. So let's open it. Here's the program, and let me create a new flat level. Let's add a marker. This is our player start. We're gonna go to entities, and let's have a gun pickup or something. See a magnum. That is our gun there. Zoom in. Let me see. Go to properties and give this where is our ammo? Okay, you reload a 6. Let's say we got 25 bullets. Let's add some zombies or something. Go to entities and let's find some zombies. This is a good zombie to add. Now if you hold shift, you can make a few of these. Let's find something to put the gun on. Let's try this wooden box. Try these abandoned buildings. So that is our scene, okay? This only took like a couple of minutes to make. So let's run the game. Okay, there are the zombies. They're following me. I need to get a gun. Let's see. Okay, we have a gun now. Okay, so let's go somewhere safe where the zombies cannot get me. Oh, I forgot to put stairs to go upstairs. Okay, so to bring out your settings to change the fog, all you have to do is press tab on your keyboard. Now press the tab again. And Game Guru is gonna bring out this magic menu to make your game look a lot better. So, we can control the fog here. Let's see, let's bring out the fog a lot closer. Fog distance. And let's change the fog intensity. You can see the fog there changing. Change the ambience level a little bit. But the fog distance, let's make it even closer. Make it super creepy. Press a tab on your keyboard again. And you can see that now it's super foggy. Whoa. It looks very creepy. Whoa, it looks very scary with the fog. These zombies. So creepy looking. Whoa, and we even have lens flare effects. We got one zombie left. Maybe we can leave him. Okay, let's shoot the last zombie. Wah, wah, wah. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, this looks a lot better like this. Let me make the fog even closer. And let's change the color of the fog. Make it red, green, or a combination of all of them. Let's see, let me change the sky type to something else. Maybe red. Sure, let's make the fog red. Something that will match that there. Let me see. Okay, maybe we can adjust this. I don't know if you can see it there, but I'm going to turn down the contrast a little bit. And let me see what this looks like. Yeah, it looks pretty foggy. very scary. Alright, so that's it. That's how you can create a fog in-game guru. Alright, so don't forget to subscribe and push the like button. Also, don't forget to sign up for notifications. Just hit the bell next to the subscribe button. Bye now.